6-8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Dr. John Scala.
Jay picked a great place to be to show what's happening in that portion of the country. There's an ice storm warning out from Tulsa to Little Rock to Memphis to Fort Knox, Tennessee. We'll talk about that in just a minute. The leading edge of that wintry weather now making its way into West Virginia, Northern Virginia, heading towards the Commonwealth. It's in the form of rain at this point, but the colder air will work its way in little by little over the weekend, and we will see a transition to some snow into a wintry mix. 44 right now in Harrisburg International Airport, 45 up in Selinks Grove. These are the warmest temperatures of the day. They were warmer after midnight, but at least for the daylight hours, that's as warm as it's going to be. The rain will work its way back in and be with us for the balance of the day. Looking out towards the west shore from Harrisburg, 44 degrees, the dew point 38. High humidity, of course, and we'll continue to see those numbers remain about there through the afternoon hours with a bit of a north-northwest wind at this hour. So look for cloudy skies, rain to come back in as it's moving across the Maryland state line into Pennsylvania. And that will continue into the evening hours with our temperature steady for the next several and then to begin to fall off as we move through the afternoon. I think we'll have enough cold air in place as that rain will likely end as a brief period of light snow or perhaps a wintry mix, say between 10 p.m. tonight and maybe 1 or 2 in the morning. No accumulation, but don't be surprised if you do see that. Very close to freezing tomorrow morning. Now, Saturday, I'm optimistic here that we will get some clearing taking place as the first wave goes by and the next one comes in on Sunday, up about 38 to 40 degrees for your high tomorrow. Now, Jay was talking about how immense in terms of geographic coverage this storm is. Here's our frontal system, which is now working its way towards the southeast. Back to the northwest, an immense area of high pressure with incredibly cold temperatures. Arctic air has descended into the northern high plains. It's now warmed up to 1 above in Denver, 15 below this morning, an all-time record low there for the date. The ice storm continues across from Tulsa to Little Rock over towards Memphis. This is a serious situation here, perhaps an historic ice storm. For us, the next batch of rain works its way in, and it will be with us for the balance of the day. 50 right now in the nation's capital, 44 in the valley, colder to the northwest. Here comes that rain, as the predictive model shows us, but northwest wind underneath that. That's going to cool the air and give us the potential here for a wintry mix by late tonight and early tomorrow morning. Very light. Remember, the accumulating snow is expected to the north and west of the capital city. Hopefully, we'll see some sunshine during the day on Saturday, but still northwesterly flow. As we head into Sunday, here comes the next wave, and that will come with colder temperatures, and we'll start off, I think, with some light snow. That will turn over to a wintry mix, and at this point, Susan, I'm a little concerned that we may even be dealing with some freezing rain on Sunday. We'll be watching that forecast carefully. Now,